much like the shakuhachi. The shakuhachi came from China, and migrated to Japan, and went through various structural phases, and this is what looks like today. So, a flower does not talk is something that Gauguin essentially wrote. He was also a kind of philosopher too. And this piece of music was inspired to me by his writings. And it's a prelude to what will happen later on.